I guess I can show you the ship mats, but I don't want to because it's a waste and I won't go for sequence. I'll do it. You better click this like button, you beautiful you. I guess I can show you this how it looks like, right? So yeah, it looks like regular refill mats. And ship mats looks like this. Okay, so you still get a bunch of sea coins. Jesus, what? Oh, it costs two of each. What the f? Oh, one for six. Whoa! What? What? What the f? What the f? What the f? What the f? Good morning, people. I just did a couple of client videos and boom, we're going in the Black Desert Online. Thank you for helping children have their wishes fulfilled. Well, also, before I begin the update telling you what I think and all of that, just wanted to say that on Saturday, it's gonna be sushi stream.
You don't know what a sushi stream is? It's basically
me and you having like a good old time during Saturday. I'm gonna order in sushi. I'm gonna enhance, hopefully, the blue gear because I'm really close to getting one. So I need 50,000 sea coins. I have 11 of them. Obviously, that's gonna be not enough. Yeah, I'm not worried about it. Obviously, before I kind of really want to reset and see like how did they change it, but first I want to do all of the possible crow coins trades. Wait, what? Oh, male. I guess Guardian is goddamn with those legs. Hey, they're selling this one. Hey, this is like the most I think desired costume in the world because of this hat. Congratulations. May 30th, I'm gonna be opening all of the boxes. So it's gonna be, so I'm gonna have pretty much the Shining Adventure, the Shining Adventure, 2-1, the extra Wong Bun. So hopefully you're gonna join in. If you can't, I'll try to make a highlight video. Okay, so I'm reading the patch notes. It seemed to be as it predicted. Basically, now we have, it is definitely easier to get into bartering. That's all it says. Nothing changed for a regular, like, casual barter. Only hardcore people who sit and barter for 12 hours a day, because they used four refreshes every 4 hours. If you are a hardcore barterer, you just lost one refresh. That's it. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and sell this level 28 horsey. Immediately list it, and just in case, sell it before everybody starts enhancing horse. Register at the market, 11.9 billion. If everybody's gonna go for with this event, I might actually lose my chances of selling it. So the reason why people would buy my horse is because it has all possible skills. We have a high chance of selling this horsey. I actually wanted to node war with that horsey, but this event completely ruined all my plans. Eventually, maybe I'm gonna make another one. But yeah, this event completely ruined it. I don't want to wait until people now like make their tier 9s, list their tier 9s. It's a small chance, but still. Also, there's an option to rent horses. Rent. Wait, rentless? There's no rents? Also, I have a new keyboard, so if you can tell me, if you can like hear me click in the background while I'm talking and moving, it would be very, very useful because I will turn down the microphone or my job as a video editor, I don't want to annoy the audience that watches me and supports me. So they said that they are gonna return on 27th the grinding for infinite potions in the different spots, but I don't see any indication of that. Maybe just they're in forums. If you can, let me know down below in the comment section below. Would love to know that information. Can I actually go and grind my favorite spot in the game? Oh yeah, Heidel Ball is on Saturday. I guess we're gonna find out what is Heidel Ball. My prediction is they're gonna announce the new class. Okay, just did all the runs. Still have plenty of parlay left, but I wanted to refresh. I click it and now I can pick all of these options. So yeah, this is the old system. Trade item, barter, insta refresh, 50 ship materials if I want to only get the ship materials, I assume. Insta ship materials. Oh, nice, dude, that's so. Can we roll back with this update when I was going for Karak? You new people are gonna have such a great time. Yeah, this is the old system. Oh my god. If you don't have it, you click again. You just. Oh my god. That is so good. I'm jealous of you guys. Congrats. Okay, refresh. Boom. So now I can insta refresh or insta refresh for the items that I want. But I don't have a Hakoven. Hello? Oh, I do. It's just crap. Got it. So overall, what do I think about this update? Is new players are gonna have an amazing time getting into bartering. It's gonna be much easier. Like you're gonna have a caravel in like the first week. Almost guaranteed. Obviously, you can get cucked by the RNG, obviously, but it's definitely really, really good. If you are literally spending 12 hours a day bartering, yes, you are the 1%, the below 1% that will get affected by that. So if you are the hardcore 1%ers who just barter nonstop 12 hours a day, I don't know how you survive. I don't know what you do for a living, but good job. But you can't do that anymore. You are now forced to go do Imperials for those 25%. So either way, you are still good. You're still making a bunch of money. Money-wise, does this affect me? No, it doesn't. Because I'm a casual barter. I usually do 3 barters a day and I'm good. So it doesn't affect me. But you know me, I don't follow my money. I don't know how much money do I get in this game. Those are my thoughts. It's amazing for these two options just completely open up to new people. Obviously, it's gonna cost more through Insta Refresh, but hey, if you only have like 2 hours or 3 hours of gameplay time, it is built beyond amazing for you. Yeah, just roll a 6. Sure. Also, horse instantly actually got bought. Yeah, I didn't expect this. But yeah, it was the best horse on the market, and it was 2 levels away still. Has all the skills, but I think it's a good decision to sell the horse now just because of this event. This event definitely forced me to sell it immediately because people are gonna be insane about the horses. I assume these things are gonna go. Oh, I guess not. Or the tier 9 mats then? Because people will want to go for. Yeah, people will want to go for the tier 9s because of the event. Yeah, I waited 4 more hours. I'm sorry, by the way, for whispering, but I'm filming this in the middle of the night. Also, really good news. We actually got a goddamn book. So I did all the trades. So now I am at 45,000 C coins. And ship mats looks like this. Okay, so you still get a bunch of C coins. The cheese? Am I dreaming? Obviously, some of these are really, really bad, but just want to see. Because you can trade it only once. Yeah, I only see ones. So, it took a while. So, just from this window, I can make 4,864 coins. What? And all of them are 21,000. Everything is sequence. How much is that going on? Only 119. What am I seeing, dude? What?